Hi everybody, it's Mama D. Welcome back to my channel, Mama D Reacts, and we've got Vikings episode 2 from season 402. Now I think I named last time's video wrong. I said 401. It's actually 402, so I gotta go back and change that. So last episode was season 402, episode 1, and that was where Ragnar came back after a long year's absence. After that battle in France, he never came back. Until then, so all the kids were grown up, Uba and Vitsik and Ivar and Sigrid, they were all grown up. You remember last time before that they were, you know, kids. So I guess we'll see what happens on this one, because he's talking about going back to England now. So let's find out. That's weird, just sit in the middle of the city. The Kattegat has gotten huge, hasn't it?
I've gone to Red England again. I'm looking for warriors like you and like you to join me.
Why do you want to Red England again? I've heard your son Bjorn has other plans.
Yes.
Oh. Does.
But I have my own plans. To exact revenge on the destruction of the settlement.
Yeah, my brother and his family went with you.
Ooh.
They were farmers, like me.
Mm-hmm.
We never did find out what happened to them. But it seems you knew all along and didn't tell us.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what? Ragnar Lothbrok. Do you know what?
Ooh, no. Ooh, no. You just spit on a king. Ooh.
Thank you for your time.
And if I had the mind to raid, I would raid with your son. And not with you.
Ooh.
For I believe the gods have deserted
Damn.
You. King Ragnar Lothbrok!
There is one thing I need your help with. I need ships.
Oh.
I will give you ships. That's what they
say. That was easy.
The rest of you should already be married. Uba, you should have children.
I probably already have.
Uh-oh.
Nothing's wrong with me. I just want to know if she's ever loved anyone except Harbard.
Of course she has loved someone else.
Oh!
She has always loved me.
Yep, she was the only one that loved him.
She felt pity
Ooh,
for you.
You bastard.
That's all.
Ooh!
We all feel pity for you. But sometimes, we wish that she'd left you to the wolves.
Ooh. Uh-oh. Look at Abba. You prick. Ooh. Them two, I think, are going to have it out eventually.
What has brought me to Kattegat?
I have to watch my son depart for his destiny.
Come meet my brothers.
Oh, that's right, because they've never met him. They were kids.
I am so much taller when I stand up.
I'm sure you wish you could come with us.
Go to hell.
Whatever our differences, it seems that my son Bjorn and your son Fitzhugh will go on this journey together. And so, we must wish them both the luck of the gods.
He's going too? Oh, don't drink that. No! Oh, yes. Oh.
I have to bribe you to sail with me.
You're a loser.
Why don't you come and help me lift? Cripple boy.
Why don't you come and help me lift? Cripple boy.
Oh, cripple boy.
Don't come back unless you have seen or done something extraordinary.
Ah. They're going to the Mediterranean, correct? That should be interesting.
That I will sail with you.
Oh, can't do that, bro. I don't need you that much. Don't you dare! Oh,
take it.
Oh, it's sad to see him giving all his stuff away.
I am going with Father. I am sailing to England.
Tell your father I need to speak to him. He can't avoid me any longer.
That you never turned our sons against me. I am sure that there are times when you've hated me. I should never poison their minds. I'll stop them from loving me.
Aww.
And for all of that, with all my heart, I am grateful to you.
Aww. Now you make me feel sorry for her. And she just fell for Harvard because she didn't get any love from him, I guess, so. Oh, look at that. What in the world? Is she dreaming? Oh, yeah, she's dreaming. Okay. Oh, wow.
You can't go.
Stop telling me what to do, Mother.
You will die, Ivar.
I don't care if I die. You all right?
Clouds don't look very good. Mm-mm. Yep. Going right into a storm. She had that dream, but wonder if it's going to come true. Oh, he's going to tie him to the mast, huh? Lord have mercy. Damn. Oh my God. Oh no, that's it? Oh, you're gonna end it like that? No way. No. Oh, come on.
You can see right.
Stop. You're gonna end it like that? Oh, I hate when they do that stuff. All right, so I guess we're gonna find out what happens on the next video. if they get out of that, that's a miracle for sure. Because she done dreamed it, and she has those visions and stuff. So let's get on to the next one and find out what happens. So make sure that if you haven't subscribed yet, you do. Give it a thumbs up. All right? Give it a thumbs up. Share. Like. Subscribe. Share. Like. Subscribe. All right? And we'll see you on the next one. Peace out.